Thanks, Al.
Cool. Now, we would have money in one.